Let's catch up with a man who's got plenty to say in a 9-year career of Dota. It is Bulba.
It's like you have like
All right, well, I'm sure we're going to see a little bit more of that. Any words out there for the fans or people watching?
Like